Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today we have a question sent in by Dan. Dan said, you know, finally, enough of the people that I work with have started using Excel 2007. I finally switched over. He says, I love it. There's a couple of things that are driving me crazy, though. I can't find page break preview. Where is it? And it's true, you can go up through all the tabs in the ribbon and you'll never find this one. But luckily, it's still there. Let me switch over to a large spreadsheet. And we have to go down to the bottom. Down to the bottom right, there's several icons down here, including a zoom slider. The zoom slider is great for very quickly changing the zoom. That's nice. And next to that are three icons. We have normal, we have page break preview, and then also the brand new page layout view. So if we go to page break preview, you go back to exactly what you had in Excel 2003. I want to show off the new page layout view, though. In page layout view, it actually shows us the white space on the left and right side of the page, and it allows us to still continue entering data. So we can come here and enter new data just like before. Very nice. We can also very quickly get to the header. So you see there's the right header, center header, left header. As soon as we click in there, we can choose from the header and footer tools a particular header, or you know, type whatever we need to do. So this new page layout view is kind of like page break preview, except it gives us a great view of all the margins and gives us an idea of what the page is going to look like. Probably even a little bit better if you go into change the zoom, you can actually see what each page will look like, understand how many pages you're going to have, and change a lot of the page setup options such as header and footer right there on the spot. So thanks to Dan for sending in that question. If you have a question for the podcast, just drop us a note and we'll get to you on a future podcast. Appreciate you stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.